And action.
Going down, man. It's Scatterman TV. You already know what it is. The news network. Once again, man, I'm higher than I need to be. Now, this fucking clip being in Traverse City, Michigan right now. And we came to give Hooters another shot. Because the last time we was at Hooters, it was right. The economy was bad, you know what I mean? So, it wasn't no Hooters, it wasn't no Fives, it was a whole bunch of skinny bitches sell the ring. But check this out, we're going to try to see. So, you know, we came on up in Traverse City, Michigan, this is what we're going to do, man. You know what I'm saying? Check it out. You know?
Okay. I damn the whole cookbook is shit, man. I damned it.
Man, what's
yeah,
that?
Yeah,
the cookbook, man.
The cookbook.
Yeah, hey, that song with Tech N9ne on there?
Yeah.
That motherfucker song jamming.
This was that bread and butter.
Man,
the bread and butter.
Got a few jams in that bread and butter.
That's red and cutter.
Yeah, I do. I think so. You're on TV now.
Talking about it,
good mom. Well, these are what you call Tommy Hill figures.
Suck a duck. The Hill figure, suck a duck.
I dropped them today. Before when I dropped them, I stepped on them with these. These are what you call Prada.
Feel me?
I went Gore-Tex. That Norman Timberland, man. We in Hooters right now. I'm trying to stomp through some shit real quick. Stomp through all the bullshit right here to get you some food.
Yeah, we on SNN. This is Scatterman News Network.
Oh, Scatterman News. The Black Al Capone and the Toy Thunderbolts. The little flip over at Kobe. He's representing 1-800 Starving Us. Yo, we starving right now. We eating, though. Feel me? We grinding. This is what we do. You know what I'm saying? Never been on the bottom, we stayed on the top, but now we just go, we over the hill just looking at niggas trying to pull niggas back up. Yo, holla at your boy, Ball Stuff on iTunes right now, hosted by the Big Case Place. New CD video about to get shot from me and Little Flip, it's called Celebrate.
And let them know about the cookbook, man.
Yes, I'm gonna go check out that cookbook. You know what I mean? Recipe 1. It's the recipe for the hustle. It's the recipe 1. I'm gonna give it to you. Everything you need to know from the kitchen to the corner. So get that off from the cookbook. Scatter man. I saw it everywhere. With a K though. You hear me?
Man, that dope boy. I fuck with that dope boy walk. That dope boy walk hard. We got this other record, man. Man, let me tell you, two records where you mentioned your brother. You know how you know, that parent did too. You know what I'm saying? Like, I enjoy listening to the, you know what I'm saying? You know, most rappers, you know, they portray themselves to be superheroes, like they never.
I got to know more, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I got to know more, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I got to know more, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I got to know more, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I got to know more, you know what I'm saying? Yeah, I ain't gonna lie, I was like, all right. Yeah, you know, when you tell the people you're gonna put another bonus, like, you know what I'm saying? I mean, you do a shit, something like, I'm like, I don't gotta be. I ain't gonna lie, that's like one of the six nine artists versus. Yeah. You know, we are bringing the street out of, you know what I mean? We ain't out on the record. We was talking about, you know, the business and the tours and, you know what I mean, it's realer than that. You know what I mean? We out here, this nigga storming the dime out here that we love. So, you know. I ain't, you know, I can't rap about the sunshine all the time. I see a whole lot of rain. So my album is real personal, you know. It's about the MCs, you know, I'm a story teller. I'm a teller with these, you know, we going through. I'm a course for the street. Good. Hustle is education. Yeah. This is a hustle's education.
V-Hop Nation all day, all night. You know what we do.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out why nobody can ask me if he wants some water or
yeah, I'm about to get some water.